In this video tutorial, we will show you how to save SVG files in GIMP. In order to save SVG files in GIMP, open your web browser. Go to registry.gimp.org/node/100. On the following web page, scroll down and right-click on the svg-path-export.scm file and choose Save Link As. Save the file into the Scripts folder in the GIMP Installation folder. Open GIMP. In the GIMP menu bar, click on Script Foo Utils SVG Export. Now you can save SVG files in GIMP.